So it's Friday, the end of the week, work is over, and usually that means the weekend and fun is gonna ensue, but I'm gonna work this weekend, hooray! The life of a photographer. We're heading out of town to go 2 hours east, and we're gonna go shoot a wedding in a small little town. Lots of nice scenery out there. That's gonna be sweet, so we leave tomorrow morning to go do that, and we got ourselves a cabin for this weekend. So this is gonna be an epic adventure, but I got a lot of things to get ready for it. Like laundry, for example, I got a lot of laundry to do, and I got a lot of different gear to get ready. So much camera gear, so much photography stuff. Let's get this packing on the road. What's up? Laundry is the first thing on the list. Just gotta change over my clothes from the washer to the dryer and get load number 2 in the washer. Yeah. Nope, dryer sheet. Forgot the dryer sheet. There we go. Laundry done. Next up, let's go. Packed, ready to go. Camera gear's done. The bag is packed. And we've got a bunch of other crap that we're gonna take with us. It's gonna be an awesome weekend. The photography for the wedding. I'm kind of actually looking forward to it. Once we shoot outside of our hometown, it kind of gets me excited to go to new locations and do something different. Because when we shoot here, it's almost always the same thing. So to switch it up, it's a bonus for sure. Also, it's kind of always a weird feeling that these people are trusting us with their wedding photos. I mean, a wedding, it's kind of a big deal. A wedding's nothing to be messed with, and yet we're gonna be responsible for the entire photos of their entire day. That's a big responsibility. I think we can take it though. We've done it before, we can do it again. Mika, is it time for bed? Is it time for bed? I think it's bedtime. So we're gonna hit the hay, put all this stuff away, and in the morning, we're gonna hit the road, get on our way, shoot an epic wedding, and start our epic weekend after the wedding. So it's gonna be like we're gonna hit the cabin like probably like 8 p.m. or something like that, maybe even later. And it will be later. So probably by like 9 or 10, we'll hit our little cabin, chill out for the evening. And the next day is gonna be sweet. We got some epic stuff planned, but I'm just gonna let you hang on that one for now. And you'll see that in my next vlog. For now, guys, I'm out. I'll see you later. Whew.